All of that hair to shit. Since V not around, the members done hung up the Louis. They not even wearing that shit. Don't come to the boy about repairing some shit. Don't come to the boy about sparing some shit. You lucky that Vogue was suing, cause I would've been with the Wassels in Paris and shit. Is you fucking crazy? Is you fucking crazy? And they scared of the seven. After 1-3, then we turn up 11. Keep the shit open like 7-Eleven. We at the house, I got 7 to heaven. They think I'm satanic, I keep me a rebel. A shorty, a therapist, Papa and Sid. She ushered my way, then she started confessing.
What up, YouTube? It's your boy Kingkealotv back with another sneaker video for you guys today. I'm going to be unboxing some Nike SBs that I picked up. But before I get off into the video, go ahead and do your boy a favor. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Like this video and drop some comments down below. But let's go ahead and get off into the video. So y'all know when y'all got the teal SB box that these shoes are gonna be a fucking throwback. And today I got the Nike Dunk High Pro SB Steel Reverses in size 13. So the color is metallic silver, black, red, and rogue chale. I don't even know how to say that word for real. But I ended up grabbing this pair from Daily Miami. Out in Miami, 305, y'all know what time it is, for $115, as you guys can see on the box right there, 115. So these are the shoes that I ended up copping for 115, Nike SB Dunk High Steel Reverses. And it came with one set of black laces and one set of red laces. It didn't have the other set, so this is what I got to work with. But for $115, I was like, you know what? Let me cop these. These look kind of different. You feel me? I got a lot of like red and black shoes, and I just added this to the collection. You feel me? So added these bad boys to the collection. $115. I'm not tripping at all. Super, super good deal on them. They're not like in bad condition at all. And these shoes are from 2015, I believe. This is a 2015 shoe. And they're actually like holding up. Everything's really good on the shoe, as you guys can see. These are laces. The laces all out. I'm everywhere. But yeah, man. Y'all look at that shoe. Boom. Everything is nice and good. Soles are a little dirty because these are pre-owned. But you know what I mean? It is what it is. Pre-owned pair. These actually go for like 300, like close to 300, like brand new for a new pair, bro. So I got them for 115. You know, I ain't really tripping, but I'm gonna go ahead and throw like Daily's Instagram page up here because this is how I found out about the pair. They posted like a bunch of size 13s and I was able to pick these up. There was a couple other shoes that I wasn't able to get to in time, man. But they be posting the steals, bro. And they're like right here in Florida. So if you guys want to follow them, go ahead and give them a follow. And then just put on your notification bell if you're trying to cop something. Because they post on their store every single day. And they're getting pairs in every single day. And they're for the low. Like, you know what I'm saying? So that's another reputable shoe company that's out in the Florida area. But down in Miami. Because I'm over here in Tampa. So you feel me? Ended up getting these for a good deal. I'm not mad at the 115. If I probably would have like found it on eBay or something like that, I probably would have tried to do like 60 bucks. You feel me? Because I'm the eBay bandit. But you know what I'm saying? 115 is not bad at all. And it came with the OG box shoes. Just missing a set of black laces and a set of red laces. But I don't really care about that because I'm about to rock these bad boys. You feel me? But y'all let me know y'all thoughts on these Steel Reverse SB Dunks. Would y'all cop or drop these? Y'all let me know down in the comment section below. But I'm going to go ahead and get into on-feed for you guys so you guys see how these look. And just stay tuned. So let's get it.
Yeah. Tensions is definitely rising. Teed up right now. Tee time. Tee time like I got a cup of this shit. Tee time like golf at a quarter to six. I love to fuck on a regular bitch. Famous hoes lame, but they stay on my dick. Heard your new joint, it's embarrassing shit. You talk to the cops on some therapy shit. You act like you love this American shit. But really the truth is you're scared of the six. Yeah, you're scared of the six. Yeah, you're scared of the six. Your bodyguard put in some work on the flute. Now you wanna go and inherit the shit. Don't talk to the boy about comparison shit. Or come to the boy on some arrogant shit. The weapons we got is some terrorist shit. Like TV producers, we airing the shit. She asking for bread for her parents and shit. I told her I don't got no cash and she said she could wait on a rack on some Arabic shit. I pull out a million to stare at the shit. My dick just got hard cause a wire just hit. My schedule's out, come spin us for real. Man, fuck all that spinning the narrative shit. I melt down the chains that I bought from your boss. Give a fuck about all of that heritage shit. Since V not around, the members done hung.